Maggie was in a rush to get ready for school, but her toaster was not cooperating. Every time she pushed down the lever, the bread would burn, and the toaster would dance around on the counter. Frustrated and running out of time, Maggie was about to give up when the toaster suddenly stopped and spoke to her in a cheerful voice. "Don't worry, Maggie, I'm here to help," said the toaster. And with that, it began to hum a little tune, swaying back and forth in time to the music. Maggie couldn't help but laugh and dance along, and before she knew it, she was in a much better mood. From that day on, the toaster would dance and sing for Maggie every morning, brightening her day and reminding her that even the smallest things could bring joy into her life.